You should bid on those. They're pretty cool. All right, so I'm going to introduce Katelyn right now. So Katelyn is a 15-year-old sophomore at Williamsfield High School and has been performing publicly since she was 10. She performs regularly throughout the Valley, including at Hard Rock Cafe, Alice Cooper's Town, Tempe Marketplace, Crescent Ballroom, Fergie's Coffee Roast House, Rebel Lounge, and here. And she's excited to be an artist at the 2017 Big Sting Country Music Festival. That's pretty cool. Let's give her a round of applause for that. So here she is, she's fabulous, Katelyn Snyder.
All right, well, first of all, I would just like to say happy Earth Day to everyone who cares. Please take care of the environment every single day. But yeah, again, my name is Katelyn Snyder. Like she said, I'm a 15-year-old singer-songwriter. Real quickly, let's thank Sozo and give Lori Morgan and everyone here a round of applause for letting us do this here today. Also, please donate to the Arthritis Foundation. I've known Allie for a very long time. In fact, I don't know if I was her first band in Rock and Roll High School or not, but I used to play guitar for her. So we go way back. This song for you guys is called Lonely Boy. I got a love that keeps me waiting.